Now it's time to put in the new air filter. I'm gonna open this out. Open this out. What? It's a good thing I got the one that has the holes at both ends. Has a hole at both ends, that's what I should say. Oh, by the way, speaking of prices, when I talk about the mower blade I got for $13, this mother frickin' thing is... Alright, this filter right here... Here goes the camera thing again. This filter right here cost me $8.99. $8.99, are you kidding me?
Okay.
Camera's so weird. Okay, there we go. We got a new one in there. Now we need to change out the spark plug. This guy right here. It's a J19LM. Champion. Text is backwards on the screen there. Oh, I think I know why. Oh, no, never mind. Hope it's not reversed like that when I go to dub it on my computer. It'll piss me off. I don't know where my socket is. I don't know where any of my tools are. This place is scattered. Alright, now let's change the oil out. It's pretty nasty. I think I got an easy way to do it too. Doesn't appear to be leaking any gas. No, it is now. Fuckity fuck fuck. Now I need to get a paper towel. Okay, that's good enough. Now it's time to put the motor oil in. Oh yeah, drink that up. Yeah. Whoa. Not too much now. Let's check it before we put the... which is in there? Oh, a little bit left. Let's wipe this off. Gotta tighten this thing up a little bit. It's kind of loose, way too loose. Let's go a little tiny bit over the full end. It's where I normally put how much I put in. Now we need to remove any fire hazards. Sharpen that blade. We'll get the grinder out here in a minute. And I gotta wash my hands and get a jacket on, put long sleeves on, because I'm a bit of a pussy. I don't want my arms getting all marked up with sparks. Let's kick this pig.
I don't know what to do.
Wow.
Warm. Wow, that's really sharp. That is really nice.
Still pretty chipped, though. Well, there we go. Got a sharp blade.
Doesn't roll nice. Good, the fuel tank isn't leaking any gas. Finally, this bolt isn't even, not even for this crank, this mower. It's like, what the hell? Don't you hate it when you're tightening the bolt and the wrench slips off and your hand slips off and just goes right into that sharp blade? You gotta make sure these are real tight. Much tighter than the Lomboy adapters.
It's time to test this beast out and see what kind of noise it makes.
Typical crappy Tecumseh.
Well, I had a little incident with the draining the carburetor. Should have probably emptied the fuel tank out first. It just started pouring fuel all over the place.